Hello everyone, nice talking to you again. This is Jenny from the Mainlander's Voice. So you can see it's dark, right? And this is the sky. Yep. It's almost 10 p.m. in the evening and I'm right sitting on the top roof of our building. Yeah. I'm enjoying the summer breeze and it's very comfortable. In this kind of weather in the countryside, as you know, right? And today is Father's Day in China. Yeah, and you have my best wishes. Happy Father's Day for those fathers who is in front of the video. And I'd like to share with you what I did for my father today. You know, as a Buddhist, I did those kind of things, something like buy new clothes or buy some meat or fish, any special food for my father. I chose to read him to Buddhist texts for him, Jinshu, yes. One is 地藏经, and the other is 佛说父母恩重难报经, and the two books took me almost 3 hours to finish. Yeah, and I guess my father must have got my wishes in this way, although he may not get it directly, right? Yeah. And today is also the first day of this month, Chu Yi. Yeah. And every first day of every month, you know, we Buddhists would choose to eat, to be vegans or to read Buddhist texts and to release some animal lives, something like that in this day. Yeah. So you see, I didn't have dinner tonight for the ceremony, yeah, to give my best wishes to my father, also to myself, yeah, as I learned from the test, right? Yeah. And usually my sister would buy many clothes or buy some food for my father, but I don't think at his age to eat much proteins or meat would be good for his health. So usually I would advise him to stop too much that kind of meals, and if he said no, and he usually says no to me, cause he was lack of that kind of food when he was a child. So when my father had got the chance and the ability to enjoy the kind of food, he would indulge them, right, sometimes. And when he says no to me, I would also beg in front of Buddhas to help me to solve the problem. Yeah, and I think he's getting my idea gradually. Yeah. And and you know, maybe it's a bit awkward or insane to do this kind of thing when I tell you something like this, right? You know, to try to get some help from the Buddhists. But I did get some help from the unknown or the unseen power. As a mother or as a a lady, I should say, yeah. And I don't know if you have any your beliefs, and if you have, would you like to share with me your experiences like that? Yeah, and this is what I want to share with you today. And bye bye, see you next time. Have a nice sleep.